the difference between how I was in the past when I would have a down day is I would run out and find something to fix it. And there's really nothing to fix other than, you know, hey, it's a down day. Accept it for what it is, and it's only going to make you stronger in the end. If you run out and fix it, then you're just using a crutch to get through, but you don't need it because all you need is yourself.